for Thursday evening to our wonderful viewers and watchers right now. Don't carry that Ogbonge program where they're launching now with them. Political activities. That Ogbonge program where we say at least if they go deep into at least the grassroots, or at least offer the grassroots people issues with the happen for both Nigeria as it is hot. Now don't carry come on our way. For viewers and watchers on Gold TV Channel 98. Starters Channel 195, the watchers of My TV Channel 17. Free to air Channel 57 now, they do DSTV Channel 259. We don't carry that Ogbonge program come. And then today, we'll get four interesting stories for now. And then at least, we go also something all these three interesting stories where they make headlines, where we say, at least a lot of the people never hear about them. But at least by the time we're searching at these stories, now the one that's okay, this is interesting. How we will also feel contribute? Now that time, I will also get the license to also call in and also contribute in our own quarter. We will also hear our own view on the issues we will present. My name never see change. My name remains Nkubi, and this is As Ide Hall.
My name na Ezugo Chukwudi. Nkubi don't do the introduction. Not only for us to talk too much. Today we go throw the phone lines open, make una call and talk una mind as it then concern all of the stories that we will carry come. Our first story get to do with one matter we will be discuss on Monday. Una know say on Monday we come here come cry say the vendors them when they serve food inside primary school based on the federal government school feeding program for inside Kaduna. They been come out, they complain, say, the way when we say they don't cut that money, 35 naira, now they enter their hand to use stock, say, okay, we made them do budget, come gather all the children together, cook for them. Meaning, say, after them cook, finish, waiting then they serve the pekin, just be like, okay, oh, madam, give me everything for 35 naira. Then they come out and say, how human being, even though not small pekin, you expect us to give them rice or beans or fish with vegetable, crayfish and egg. How we take them very, very possible. We come here, talk that story, say, hey, we don't want to hear this kind of thing, because federal government don't invest plenty of money. 26 states inside of Obodo, Nigeria. Now this particular thing they happen. Why it can't they happen like this? But another juice don't come out now. The NSIO, they don't come out and say, say those vendors, they won't come out, they talk inside Kaduna. There'll be mischief makers, meaning say na trouble, now in the fine. They say if you check the budget when we say federal government do, and then when they took inside, say now 15 naira per pekin. Say nobody plan for 35 naira. They say, come on. Even if they don't get conscience, how you go be say 35 naira, now they gonna give pekin. But we can't look at the story, we say, well, food vendors inside Kaduna don't talk. These people say, don't come across and say na lie, say na 15 naira. I mean, federal government, enter, make you do independent inquiry. To find out who be the person when we say if they lie, or who be the person when we say if they talk through. That one, that one. Then number two, and most important, I beg. Make una work hard to see, say, parents them get money for their pocket. Because if papa and mama get money for pocket, then go give their pikin all the thing when we say they need. I beg our economy. Make una do and make the thing strong. So that nobody be say, oh yeah, go to school. That's where you eat good food. I beg. We take God beg now. Now our first story based on I see the
from that first story, make we also enter into this next one. APC, that is the All Progressive Congress, that will be the ruling party. Don't come and talk, say fa waiting. So they don't go accept everything. They don't go accept that particular prediction where one particular, at least a magazine and one joint body, where they come across, they predict, say, the rulership of Oga Buhari, say, he get as he be. And they're waiting for this particular story. APC don't come across, talk, say, look, that particular prediction where HSBC don't predict about, say the ruling, the former, the previous party, PDP, say they go do it, say they go defeat, they likely say they go win the 2019 election. Say they don't go accept them, and they can also go for the call, also criticize them within the economy. So, be under Ogbonge, this thing, magazine, paper, where they call a talk, say the call the talk, say, look, say the economy, we're under the leadership of our President Buhari, say he get us EB, say, and then if paraventure, mistakenly or somehow. Say the, our leader win, Buhari win for the next election. Say the way the economy, the condition of the economy go there, say you know go they appreciative at all. Well, the APC don't come out, can't kick this matter. Say we no go accept this matter. We cannot in fact accept this thing. I know they talk this one. Now the spokesperson, that is the national spokesperson of the APC will be Yekini Nabena. Now you come and come talk. Say look, say that one what they talk. Say that they talk their own. Say them be the fact. Say them be how we take describe. whatever. Say, in fact, not just bad belly people then be. So all those predictions they give, say, you know, in any way relate with them, their activities and their achievements, President Buhari don't achieve. So when it comes to the economy, say, President Buhari don't actually do enough, don't do very, very well. Well, we don't hear all these views, but the major thing we see, at least they make us see the open eye, they see the realities, they see what is that happen. At least make us also at least hold government accountable. Areas where they know they do right, we go talk to the government, now they do right here. And areas where they do right, we also talk to, yes, now they try here. But going by these particular predictions and particular statistics where HSBC and the economists don't present, Nigerians, we think in our own opinion on that one. That was second story, be that.
For our third story, 1 month and 3 days to the end of the government of the governor of Ekiti State, Peter Ayodele the Rock, Fayose, him don't add new title to his name. What be that title? If you introduce him, you go talk, say, Peter Ayodele the Rock, Fayose, a.k.a. Robocop. Hey. He carry letter, foolscap sheet, with a golden pen, right, say, dear EFCC.
That is the Economic and Financial Crime Commission.
Expect me in your office.
That is, make now they expect, make I go carry leg, come visit now from our office.
On Monday, October 16th.
For Monday, October 16th, that's next month.
At exactly 1 p.m.
For exactly, that is, for 1 p.m. Chim-pim-pam.
If that 1 p.m., no day una in una favor.
That one, you don't explain that one.
Make una give me dates.
Shaking
when we say I go come. Hey! I say when EFCC says, I say, hey,
confidence.
Hey.
Enough confidence.
They talk about the total. They say, Ayodele Fayose, you write letter, give EFCC, say, you know they fear them. Mm. Say, under section 308 of the 1999 Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, say, you get immunity. And so they don't be do you anything. But this time around, you don't come out, come talk, say, oh yeah, anything when they like, may them do because your time don't finish. Say, you get mine. You get mine. But what do they talk? We say, wait. Whether Ayodele Fayose or Nkubi, when we be governor, everybody for this country, they subject to the law. That is, the law pass all of us. If you take position as governor, now the people now you they work for, anything when you they do, supposed to be in the interest of the people. After you finish, EFCC is supposed to open your book to check, say, okay, oh, make we see. Come give us account of your stewardship to the people. This will not be fight. This will not be quarrel matter. But we get plenty of Nigerians when they look at the operation of EFCC and how things happen for this country. They go back and they say, can we really trust EFCC if the person come up from this party or go the other party?
Thank you.
But do they emphasize on and say, EFCC, I beg, do your work. Make we end corruption for this country. Governor, Ayodele Fayose, as you don't come and talk, say, may they expect you on the 16th of October. Go there. Answer your mama name. And make Nigerians stop all this, say, we'll go where I should be. Carry placard, go and say, leave our brother alone, not be fight. He don't talk, saying go answer the question, make him go. But we're going to wait based on the drama when it will happen. October 16th.
From that particular drama, we could enter into another one, we'll be like drama. This particular headline will talk, say, look, say, lottery, they reduce unemployment to lotteries. It reduce unemployment, and who they talk this one? Now the Minister of Labour, that is Dr. Chris Ngige. Dr. Chris Ngige talk say, look, say lottery agencies where they are our country Nigeria, say that they help reduce them unemployment among youth. He can also talk say, look, he can insist say, look, say at least say that there be major factors in the growth and the development of our country over the Nigeria. At least why in they talk this one for one particular gathering for Asaba, where the Association of Lottery agents and employees, when they get one gathering, now you can come and talk, say, look, say lotteries, at least, say with the way lotteries, they take, at least, spread for Nigeria here, say they actually help reduce them unemployment. But come they ask, the question can be, say, okay, fine, we don't hear you from your own argument, say our agencies and lottery agencies, they do it, they reduce unemployment. But, how they present that? Should that one, now, the kind of things where we supposed to anticipate from government as a means of also further reducing or probably reducing the lingering unemployment crisis. Okay, for instance, we don't talk say with the height of unemployment for Nigeria, they rise. So out of nowhere, we don't talk say yes, because of say we don't get lottery agencies. The professions where we read, where we study, we could just abandon that particular profession. Go, they say, would they do Baba Jebu, they do all these straight draw, I've been waiting. I mean, come on, we should think beyond just this. Because if they leave us with this option now, what do you make we look up to tomorrow? Mm-hmm. If they leave us with this particular option, say, look, lottery. As if lottery, what exact, in fact, what is lottery doing? What is that major thing where they impact for our life? I mean, we should tell ourselves a very beautiful truth. Coming from a minister, for me, it not be something where they are acceptable. Mm-hmm. I go present the way they do. Mm-hmm. Because there are better things where we need to pay attention to. Mm-hmm. What do they pay attention to?
What do you be they talk? Be say, it go good make we look this matter from every corner of our eye. Because if we check Nigeria population, over 60% now 30 years and below, meaning say they're young. And who be the people when we say they face anything when get to do with unemployment? Meaning say people when we say that they qualify to work, they get the power to work, but they don't get work. Mm. Now young people.
Yes.
We know say businessmen. Now wait till go put profit for their pocket and
they fine.
But you know, go see person when we say they able-bodied. And the person gets the required skill set
to take work career, exactly.
And add value to society. You can't talk, say, this thing when they do. Now the way forward. Oh, honorable minister, you na doctor now.
Thank you. He's so dear, mo.
If a cuckoo leave the doctor,
go they do that one.
Come they do two over 2.5. Waiting. More go break come back. We'll go this break come back. We'll try our phone lights open. Now we go check on our mind. As it they concern this first story, we'll carry come. Now still as he they I go do all the music.
Yes, and welcome back. The program remains as the heart. And once again, for our viewers, the watchers from GoTV Channel 98, Saturday Channel 195, and the watchers from MyTV Channel 17, free to Channel 57, or you do the STV Channel 259. That Ogbonga program with the sunshine with them. Different activities really happen for Bodo Nigeria, and now we don't carry come. And then straight up, maybe we'll remain at least, maybe we'll go through the headlines and the major stories with sunshine. So that for our viewers, they want to join us, now we also know what we'll talk about. The first story we'll give now got to do with the vendor association for Inside we come and talk, say, 35 Naira, what did they do it in? What did they assign to them to take them, prepare one meal? Say, you know, they're enough for them. Cry out this particular cry. Last week, it's among the stories who actually presented previously. And then right now, we don't also come hear reaction from an agency who is supposed to be responsible to the artist, they hand the matter to them, they hand the money over to them. They don't talk, come and talk, say, look, say that's where they talk, say they be mischief makers, say all those people where you see where they come out, they complain. Say they don't get the interest of the state and then the program for mine. Because if they say they get interest, they're not going to come and call the talk, say, now actually 50 Naira. And they are assigned to them. Well, just as we don't also talk here, we don't hear two different arguments, two different angles. Make also at least them hear from federal government. Make federal government on their own part also follow this matter. At least them follow and conclusively. Make we see them, make them trust them know if waiting either side they talk, whether not true, I've been a lie. At least make we know say yes, make we know where we stand. Rather than them, this is what I talk to you, this is what I talk to not lie, this is what I talk to not true, this is what I talk to not lie. Now, our first story be that. And our second story, also got to do with the economy as the ruling party APC under the leadership of President Muhammadu Buhari don't come out and don't criticize this particular report will come and talk say the place prediction on top of the leadership of and President Buhari and the HSBC talk come and talk say look say it say from every indication say at least from what they see say the economy of President Buhari say if paraventure in take over in the next election say hey, the economy no go hey, say it go shake and apart from that the economy should be under report group maybe like a magazine group also come out and talk their own talk say look say it is likely say the ruling party feel lose in the next election. Well, and the spokesperson for the All Progressive Congress also come out. That is Yekini Nabena. Don't come and talk. Say, look, all those things where they talk, say now they are only they talk. Say, I think looking at the progress and the achievement and the efforts where President Muhammadu Buhari done this, at least say everything don't think towards the shore is in Nigeria better. And the economy they complain about, say at least the economy safe. Say it is steady compared to what it be before. From that one, we also tell about the governor of Ekiti State, that is Ayo, Fayose, the Rock. He got to come out and write letter, give the Economic and Financial Crime Commission, EFCC, say, look, make now they expect me on the 16th of October when my tenure go do it, go end. And they come for that tell them, say, look, oh, in case if the date I don't give now, now not today comfortable with that, make that get back to me. Give me an appropriate date where I will feel calm. At least come pay visit, make we also come deliberate on them. What did my leadership don't do so far in the last 4 years and how I actually take and carry out my government. So if Nafi say na go see areas of issues where Nafi persecute me for we go know how far. That one got to do with the letter way the governor of Ekiti State we write and give ESCC. And our final story also got to do with what did the Minister of Labour and Productivity don't come and talk? And that is Dr. Chris Ngige. He talks, say lottery agencies. That in fact, say lottery agencies and lotteries. Say in fact, it will help reduce unemployment. Say at least with the amount of lottery agencies we will get for the country. Say it actually help in reducing youth unemployment. I will ask, say we don't hear what you talk. Fine, we know so we get lottery agencies, but from coming from a minister, we're supposed they create it, they think about how you go take at least create a better enabling ground where we say at least the people go look, say, okay, this is where my dream is. Let me walk towards ensuring, say, this dream where the government don't create for me, I achieve them. I mean, how does that sound? Coming from a minister to come, they talk this kind of thing. People will talk, say, look, say, at least say, the matter no hold, the matter no hold any water at all. Say, they supposed to look for a way to at least develop and ensure, say, youths. At least they actively involved in the development and the enhancement of our society and our country, Nigeria. So nobody just can talk. They suppose they offer us will be Nigerians. These are the four stories we don't present for them. And now our telephone line will be very open. In fact, it don't even be open right now. And may not call in, may not contribute in our own quarter for the stories we don't give. Make also hear on our own view on top of these issues.
It go good make we as Nigerians the reason talk we consign us inside this country. The reason why I talk this one is because of the back and forth we don't go between the EFC, APC and the PDP. As it takes concern waiting, the EIU come out, come talk. Like when could be talk, the EIU and the HSBC, they come out and say, hey, the way when Nigeria they go now for 2019, even though the election will be bumper to bumper, PDP go beat APC because the economy of this country don't they one level where we say Nigerians they're not too happy again. But the acting talk person of APC, Oga Yekini Abena, don't come and talk, say, make these people stop all these, their fake talk, where they don't they talk. Say, now so they be talking for 2015, say, Nigeria go divide. But say, Nigeria see they go strong under the government of President Muhammadu Buhari. PDP said, don't come and talk down, say, this talk, when we say outsiders, where they watch us, since they go for Nigeria, don't come and talk, it really shows, say, this country don't reach level where we say, the matter don't pass, be careful. But if we go look at from here, make we as Nigerians make we for center.
Thank you.
Make we check the things when we say we as Nigerians need for this country to make our life better. Shena say money dey people pocket. Shena say all this talk when they talk like this now, he go ensure say our schools them good and all. Mm-hmm. Now all these things now we go to check. We get Madam Josephine on top of our telephone line from Lagos. Madam Josephine, welcome to Ask in the Heart.
Good evening, Kobi and Chukwudi.
Good evening, Madam Josephine.
And I just they laugh at ideas. So these our people, they're not going to stop, they make person laugh. As 2016 era, see do for Nigeria, and I make we tell ourselves the truth. And we know our Nigeria, when contract like that, they give that contract, middleman, they're inside. So middleman go touch your own before it go reach the main source, the vendors. So what are we saying? We're not waiting to happen. So if it is 15 naira, what is 15 naira? How much is a pack of the smallest Indomie? Okay, let's go to the honorable minister. It's also fortunate. I have to give him, still call him honorable. How can you say low to Baba Ijebu as state employment? Why is he not leaving his own office to go and play Baba Ijebu? Is that the plan they have for Nigeria youth? So the youth should be playing Baba Ijebu. Why the old men, the 50 above, should be ruling us? They should stop making Nigeria a laughing stock, please. Countries are going digital. China, look at Singapore, look at other countries. Well, why are they making us look as if we are Oh, my God.
Madam Josephine, take a easy. We understand how you feel about this particular matter. Well, at least we don't hear your own viewpoint on top of this particular matter. And it is saddening, at least, hearing reports, conflicting reports, like the first story where you give about the food vendors for Kaduna, and then the agency will all come and talk, say, look, say, waiting to talk, saying alive, say that they give them the appropriate money. Well, we also understand that middleman matter, we did also try bringing, well, now, something we say, if we also check out, it they happen somehow, it they happen for Nigeria. And now, for that, they also call on government. Government will be say, don't assign this responsibility, give themselves. Make them further follow this matter, ensure, say, at least, say the appropriate when they dish out, when they issue out, say they actually reach the hand of the vendors. As against waiting, these other agencies don't talk. If these agencies come to talk, say they are on, they're on the right. Now, also part of the facts we'll also uncover. Make we know how far. We got Oga Tony Eze. Oga Tony Eze, good evening. Welcome to us in the halls.
Nkubi, good evening.
And, I greet you.
My brother Chukwudi, good evening.
I greet you, Oga Tony Eze.
Well done, my brother.
Yes.
You see, the truth of the matter, I want to talk about the talk of our brother Chris Ngige, the Labour Minister. You see, in so many states now, then they cry about the laziness where this lottery don't they do our children. And this very man where they for federal, where some people for state, some commissioner for state, like Benue State, last time the commissioner for youth and sports and council come out for radio, they talk, say, in the morning, youth go there where then they do this, their lottery of 18. They there from morning to night, they no go their power. And for you to see them go their power, not to spend money, come back for that place where then they do lottery. And this man, they for federal, they advocate youth to go on with the lottery, say, then they create employment for youth. The thing why they talk, they say, whether we put it lottery or not, all these things na kalokali be. Now pool. If you like, name it any name that you want to name it. And it's no good for youth. And it's no good for this very man where don't gather children, where in children, all in children that abroad, they walk one thing or other. They advocate our children for Nigeria. May they stay on with a pool, say na better thing it be. My talk we say pool no good. And make our youth find a useful thing where they go do and forget about pool. Thank you and God bless you.
Thank you very, very much, Oga Tony Eze, for your contribution. As a society, where they actually they develop, what will they create for? Now, advancement, make we at least them, they uncover new grounds where could they involve them, the youths. And if we don't uncover new grounds, where we say, it will further enhance and develop our country, what again will they find? And that is where the government comes in. Because at least the reason why would they elect people come inside them leadership, that's okay. Okay, we don't give you assignment to at least make Nigeria a better nation. We don't give you the assignment to say, okay, look beyond just waiting the right now. Waiting with those other new things where you go feel bring in. We go further at least enhance our countries. We talk about countries where they're doing, where they come up from a particular position where they did yesterday. Don't further develop into a developed country where we say at least a day. All encompassing people where they involved, they do one or two things where we say it is productive. Those are the kind of things where we're supposed to at least anticipate and look out for. But today we're going to hear this story say they chop money for this angle, they chop money for this angle. They assign projects, but yet the project they no see carry them where they do this one. Come on, and at least everything still rely on the hands of government to do it and to look to at least to nip everything in the bud and sure say at least. Things they go the way we're supposed to go. If the enabling ground day, the enabling environment day, the enabling things day for Nigerians to work and do things where we say we go make them think and they creative and produce something. Of course, everybody will just sit down for house, go they rely on one kind this thing. Nobody talks agencies will they introduce, no day this thing. Fine, agencies they do their own. But then we also know say we enhance in other sectors of the society as well. We got Timothy, good evening, welcome to us in the halls.
Good evening.
Yes.
Good to hear you.
About the lottery stuff that this thing came out to say.
Yes.
It's very absurd because it's very. I won't use power words because I'm actually angry about what they've actually said. I've been a graduate for quite some time now, and I came out with a good degree. And if I'm coming out with such a good degree, how do you expect me to go to a pool shop, sit my ass down there and start playing. You say, give me competition, give me this, give me this, give me that. Is that any sense in it? Is there any sense in it? Mm. Our government are there. It's carrying big Ghana must go, big money and everything. Okay, I heard about a story now, Ikorodi here, about the local government chairman here in Ijede here, trying to sort out some stuff. And the cabals in there, like, disturbing the guy and telling the guy who sent him to do the roads and do some stuff there. Instead of him bringing the money for them to embed to use by themselves. But I can't really prove that so much. Mm. But what I'm trying to say is that what the minister came out to say, it's not making sense at all. He didn't expect, okay, why don't he tell his own children or his own relatives to go to the pool shop and sit down there and play pool? There are so many people wasting their... I sometimes pass there. Sometimes my parents go there to play the pool. And I get angry. I beat them coming back home. Mm. They collect money from me, going to the pool house to go and play. The funny part is that they never win that money. They will still come back home and ask you for more money to play that thing. Mm. Without gain, there's no gain, there's nothing there. Are we moving forward or are we going backward in this country? Mm. The government should try and do something. And by the way, I'm not putting all the whole this thing on the government. We also should play our own part. Mm-hmm. But the problem is that when we want to play the part, the platform brought there for us to play our own part. They keep saying Nigeria is lazy, Nigeria is this, Nigeria is that. Funny enough, while you had most hardworking people in the nation, go everywhere in the nation, Nigerians are there, coming up with flying colors.
Okachimoti, thank you very, very much for this, your solid contribution. I would not hear your viewpoints at them, just as you talk, as a youth, we anticipate waiting at least better this thing from government. Well, with the studio hopes, the government will feel looking between that and I sure see the address. We get another person with our telephone line. Good evening, welcome to us, Idi Hot.
Ogatoni from Benin, you there?
Yes, I did there.
Ogatoni, talk to us, we hear you.
Yes, how now, Dave? Good evening.
Good evening.
We greet you.
So, what do you want to talk now about all this defection with the Waka left and right?
Okay.
As far as I'm concerned, though, all these people where they run for, I know we call them because they know themselves, where they run up and down, they entire one this thing. They get one thing where President talk when I like. Through EFCC chairman. He talks, if you like, they jump from one party to the other. You will be proved. And if you have found one thing, you will go to jail. And I like him for that. Look at somebody like Darie. He broke out for PDP into APC after stealing people's money because he's now a convict. After stealing people, he didn't say that place when he did, go save him. But presidents have shown good leadership character there by, making sure that he no using the office to shield them. EFCC doing their work. As we talk, that man did jail. And that's why I'm concerned. That is an unrepentant convict. Because if he stayed there, go there by form. So we kind precedent it is set for future generation. So with my own talk, in essence, that whether you jump from party A to party B, will they waste their time? If you steal money, they go catch you, they go jail you. So people, when they jump from one party to the other, they know themselves. After they don't wreck people, the state, pack their money, they say not to go enter the real party and go save them. Then they waste their time. So now that was my contribution. So to go, no, they look at me anyhow.
No problem. Ogatoni, thank you very much for this, your important contribution. You don't come and talk, say, make moving from one party to the other no be excuse. Meaning, say, our institutions for this country, make we strengthen them. And when we say, if you serve the people finish, they go come check the book, say, Oga, how you take serve these people? The money where you collect, what in exactly you use the thing do? Now, what will they advocate for this, our country? So that the confidence of the Nigerian people go there, say, some people no go do us bad finish. And at the end of the day, they come carry Waka, go scot-free after they don't rob the whole country blind or the full country. Collect money where we say all of us supposed to enjoy, they put that for inside their own pocket. We always talk about all of us, they all say, government, where they committed to see, say, this country makes sense, make we support that government. And as Nigerians from today, we're supposed to take as our responsibility, say, for as little as the small position of councillor, when we say, now they're in charge of ward for this country, make we ensure that better people now they enter. Because if you get a person where we say, he talks saying good, he won't work, And you get people wondering when we say them bad. Let me say things not feel better.
Exactly. And at least we don't hear them. And then we don't really talk, say, government, everything about a nation growth. In a collective hand, suppose they ensure, say, a group. Because if they complain, say, government on their own part, and then they do their own job. And how about the people? What have we also done to ensure, say, at least we'll bring government to book, or we'll ensure, say, we'll pressurize them to the point of seeing them get that particular thing done? We got Tochukwu. Tochukwu, good evening. Welcome to us, the halls.
Good evening, my brother Nkubi. Good evening.
We greet you, Oga Tochukwu.
I beg, I won't just talk some more thing this night, though.
Okay.
Which I won't first talk now, this issue of the cost of APC form for presidential and governorship and other position.
Okay.
You see, it is very, very disappointing, say, this time we would talk about not too young to run. A political party, they come fist money. The money go come, they tell us, say, we're too young to run. Because if you check them now, the two know they correspond at all, at all. Not too young to run, where would they advocate for? Then they come, they fist that kind of money. Where they want make those young people come to get that kind of money? You see, I say, you know, balance. So could you check them now? That's imbalance. You know, balance. So me, I come, they tell say that one no good. Another thing again, they say, you know, say, for last 4 years, some political parties don't promise us many things. This time, now we're supposed to go and ask, they make them first give account, the one where they don't do first. But this one, we just keep quiet. Now, they can't lie again, say they won't do this, they won't do that. Whereas, the one where they do before, they never give account. And finally, I just be shame for this, our federal ministers. See a whole minister of labor, they can't talk in a way where they say, make you to come go they play pool. Now, wow. I never should say talk that, you know. I think just a year I'm like say na rumor. How I can't imagine. Make we go lottery. Now he will go now lottery, now he in play before he become minister. I did shame for this our leader. I did shame. So that one I don't support that one. That be my contribution.
Okay, Tochukwu, thank you very much for this your important contribution. It go good make we also explain. You go not this after uncle be give the story, I'll be explain, say what in the honorable minister talk. He look the situation from the angle of say people they make profit because he talks say the thing they add to the IGR internally generated revenue of this our country Nigeria, and he also talk about employment. But we can't look and say when we even define what employment be first, we can't look those. To enjoy more of this our Ogonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.